Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Malika. We are going to discuss matrices. We have to compute the indicated products. A given matrix is 2, 1, 3, 2, minus 1, 1. And a second matrix is 1, 0, 1, minus 1, 2, 1. Now let's start with the solution. Let A equal to matrix 2, 1, 3, 2, minus 1, 1 and B equal to matrix 1, 0, 1, minus 1, 2, 1. Now we have to calculate the value of AB. Let's see. AB equal to matrix 2, 1, 3, 2, minus 1, 1, multiply by the second matrix, that is 1, 0, 1, minus 1, 2, 1. So this is equal to 2 into 1 plus 1 into minus 1, then 2 into 0 plus 1 into 2, then 2 into 1 plus 1 into 1. Similarly, we'll write for the second row and third row. This is equal to 2 minus 1, 0, plus 2, 2, plus 2, 3, minus 2, 0, plus 4, 3, plus 2, minus 1, minus 1, 0, plus 2, minus 1, plus 1. This is equal to 1, 2, 4, 1, 4, 5, minus 2, 2, 0. Therefore, AB equal to matrix 1, 2, 4, 1, 4, 5, minus 2, 2, 0, which is the required answer. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.